a goblin dismounted with a double back flip, sending the hoop flying into the air. As he landed, he caught it neatly and then ran on to the horizontal bar. With the hoop looped over one shoulder, he did three perfect flips at a dizzying speed. It was quite a show. The goblin speed through the rest of the obstacle course without a single mistake. The other goblins watched open-mouthed too, amazed to even argue with one another. He was making record time when he came to the last part of the challenge, the ring toss. He looked